know, miss.
Wait till I take off my whiskers.
Well, I'll be darned if it ain't the constable. What are you doing outside?
Doing of? Detectiving, that's what I'm doing of.
What's here to be the trouble?
Well, I'm just trying to arrest the bus one of them locomobile fellas that goes down this road passing the law now.
My gosh, I'm just tying my horse and watching you it.
Here's the big red one coming now.
He's a humming! Here! Stop her! Stop her!
Well, I bet I get him when he comes back.
Here's another, sire.
How fast is he going, Zeb?
90 miles an hour, I reckon.
Hey, mister, stop her, stop her. Well, what's the trouble? I arrest you for speeding.
Speeding? Why, say, constable, here's a $10 bill, a little present for yourself. Now, I don't think I was going too fast.
Say, Zeb, you sure he was going 90 miles an hour?
Well, no, I should say about 8.
Well, can't arrest him for that, can we?
Of course not.
All right, mister.
Go on, goodbye, goodbye.
Here's the crowd having a good time.
Sam, I do ask him.
No, you ask him.
I'm not doing it, now you ask him.
All right. Say, mister, where does this road go?
I guess it don't go anywhere. Stay right where it is.
Oh, wait till I hand him one. Say, Reuben, what's the difference between 2 eggs laid by the same hen?
I can't say. What is the difference?
24 hours. Come away with me, we'll see if I'm very old.
Kind of a jolly crowd, Zeb.
Yes, all except that smart aleck.
Is that red fella coming back? How are we going to get him?
I'll back my wagon across the road and I guess I'm stuck.
Here he comes, look out, look out, look out!
Did you get him, Zeb?
Get nothing. Where's my wagon?
Here's a beat on it.
Say, constable, you darn old fool. The next time you do any detectiving, by Huckleberry, you do it yourself.